On behalf of Josh and Melissa, I'd like to welcome each and every one of you here to Centennial Park in Munster, Indiana. Folks, my name is Stevie D. It's an honor and privilege to be serving as your Master of Ceremonies. At this time, we're going to go ahead and bring in our bridal party. So if you'd like to direct your attention right here to the left of the DJ booth, we are going to go ahead and bring them in now. First up, ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for our parents of the bride. Give it up for David and Cheryl Kerner. And we have our other parents of the bride. Please give it up for Randy and Melanie Stoemeister. And now, folks, please put your hands together for our parents of the groom. Give it up for Terry and Diane Petro. And following behind them today, we have our two flower girls. Give it up for Josie and Jacqueline Stoemeister. And behind our flower girls today, we have our two ring bearers. Give it up for Brian Stoemeister and Kevin Hagen. And next up in our bridal party today, we have bridesmaid Tanya Casey being escorted by best man Dan Petro. And next up in our bridal party, we have Dana Trudeau being escorted by Max Schultz. And next up in our bridal party, we have our other best man escorting bridesmaid Ryan Petro and Laura Bryan. And next up, folks, in our bridal party, we have maid of honor Heather Kerner being escorted by Ben Schultz and Jared Stoemeister. Please put your hands together for Shanna Stubblefield being escorted by Mark Wisniewski. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the moment you've all been waiting for, please rise to your feet. I'd like to introduce you for the second time. Give it up for Mr. and Mrs. Josh and Melissa Petro. And now, folks, as Josh and Melissa make their way into the room, they are going to go ahead and cut the cake for us. And that would be a fabulous opportunity if you'd like to grab a picture or two, but please give Anna, our photographer, the right away.
Come on, Josh!
Come on, Josh! Good boy.
Come and rest in me. We were meant to be, me and you. Like a perfect scene from a movie screen, we're a dream come true. As I let you go, gonna tell you how much I love you, though you think you already know. I remember I thought you looked like an angel wrapped in pink, so soft and warm. You've had me walking wrong. I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them blue. To myself, what a wonderful world.
If you have to choose, I hope you choose the one that means the most to you. And if one door opens to another door closed, I hope you keep on walking until you find the window. If it's cold outside, show the world the warmth of your smile. But more than anything,
take it back,
Hands up, ladies and gentlemen, right here in the front. Let's give a big round of applause for our bridesmaid out here tonight. We have our garter catcher. Let's give him a big one.